Hello parents, we're from Unnati Books and Toys Library, Matunga, Mumbai, and welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to introduce to you a nice award-winning game from our toys collection. The name of this game is King's Gold. It's from the company Blue Orange. It's for 2 to 6 players and the age group is 8 years and above. So the contents of this game are 60 tokens which replicate gold coins and these 5 dice. So the objective of this game is to accumulate as many gold coins as we can. At the end of the game, when the coins from the center of this box are over, the player with the most coins with them wins the game. So, with every turn, the player gets to roll the dice 3 times. And they have to win based on the different combinations that the dice forms. So, every time there is a skull that comes, this die is frozen and cannot be rolled again. So, as you can see, the different combinations, when one gets one coin die and a cannon die, that is one coin die and a cannon die, they can take as many coins as indicated on our dice from the center of the box. In this case, I have two combinations as such. So I can take 4 coins from the center of the box for myself. At the same time, they also have to keep aside 4 coins for the king's pile. So I will again take 4 coins and keep them aside for the king's pile. Now, the other different combinations in this game are 1 coin die and 1 skull die. Whenever one gets such an option, they can steal the amount of coins indicated on the dice. So supposedly, this is the combination I get. I can steal 2 coins from my opponent or any player of my choice that I want. Now, the third option is if anybody gets all of the dice as the coins combination. In this case, the player can steal all of the king's gold. So suppose I've gotten this combination, I can steal all of the coins from the king's pile, which in this case are these 4 coins that I kept aside. The next combination is all skulls. So whenever anybody gets a combination of all skulls on their die rotation, they can steal all the coins from any one player of their choice. Next combination is all cannons. Whenever anybody gets a combination of all cannons, which would be this, they can steal as many coins as are remaining in the game box. Whatever coins are remaining in the game box can be stolen whenever a player gets this combination. So similarly, we have to keep on rolling the dice. Every player can roll the dice thrice on their turns and any dice which lands on a skull cannot be rolled again. So similarly, as you keep rolling the dice and whenever the last coin from the box is taken, the game ends and every player has to count their gold coins. The player with the most coins wins. So we urge you to take this game on your next visit to Unnati Library. You can also check out our other social media handles on Instagram and Facebook. You can visit our website at www.unnatilibrary.com. You can contact us for online delivery options. We have branches at Mumbai, Pune and Bangalore. You can contact our Mumbai head branch at Matunga for any franchisee or outlet related inquiries. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.